Now tonight's feature film, Concert for Campuchia, one of the greatest concert films of all time, headlining The Who, The Pretenders, Paul McCartney, The Clash, Elvis Costello, and Robert Plant. Tonight's concert benefited the oppressed people of Campuchia, now called Cambodia. Ladies and gentlemen, the Concert for Campuchia.
Hello, I'm Peter Ustinov. I'm always moved, but after all this time, no longer surprised by the great generosity shown by musicians, performers of all kinds, colleagues of mine, to those less fortunate than themselves. And in this instance, the focus is perhaps even sharper, because here is a contribution from the talented young to those even younger than themselves, the children of Kampuchea, or Cambodia. The concerts took place from December the 26th to December the 29th, inclusive, in the Odeon Theatre, Hammersmith, in London. And they are probably the greatest concentration of British rock talent which has ever been assembled without the idea of promotion or financial reward. The contribution was entirely voluntary from all concerned, and the profits went to UNICEF and the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees in order to be handed over to the people and above all the children of Kampuchea. The performers that you will see, and please let me finish the list before you screech, are Paul McCartney and Wings, The Who, Queen, Dave Edmonds and Nick Lowe, with a little help, hold it, from Robert Plant of Led Zeppelin. Representing the new wave of British bands, now achieving worldwide acclaim and the attendant screeches, are Matumbi, Ian Dury and the Blockheads, Elvis Costello, The Pretenders, The Special, and Clash. The event was masterminded by UNICEF in conjunction with the British impresario Harvey Goldsmith, and it was filmed by the British company EMI Films and directed by the British director Keith Macmillan. The idea behind this voluntary venture was not merely to raise money for the unfortunate people of Kampuchea, but also to draw your attention to the fate of refugees everywhere, the refugees of today, to say nothing of the refugees of tomorrow. There is probably a UNICEF branch in your city or country. Its address will appear at the end of this program. If by any chance you live in a part of the world where there is no UNICEF representative, it really doesn't take very much effort to find out where the nearest one is. Follow the wonderful example of the people involved in this program. Give time, give money, give help, give prayers, give. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Queen.
Here I stand, here I stand, look around, 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 Yeah, now I'm here. Now I'm there.
Let's break a few strings, huh?